Upper school English and history classes at Episcopal don't have desks. At Episcopal, we sit together at a Harkness table. Harkness tables are large oval tables and are part of a teaching methodology that began in the 1930s at Yale and Phillips Exeter Academy in New England. In a Harkness class, students arrive with questions from the assigned reading material, and those questions then facilitate the class discussion. The questions are directed towards peers who work together to uncover the meaning of the text. Harkness is learner-centered and focused on student preparation and collaboration to build understanding. Meanwhile, the teacher makes sure that the students remain focused on the material and learning objectives at hand. At Episcopal, we utilize the Harkness method for all upper school English and history courses with an age-appropriate introduction to Harkness in middle school to prepare 6th, 7th, and 8th grade students for upper school. Harkness places a premium on thoughtful responses. The depth of the contributions and the connections made within a subject area are encouraged over simple memorization. Focusing on depth of contribution over frequency also allows each student to find their voice at the table with peer conversation, valuing everyone's thoughts and participation. The Harkness method seamlessly aligns with the skill building of detailed analysis, effective communication, and the collaborative learning spirit. Whether it's a classic novel or a compelling historical document, in Harkness, we discuss and learn together.